You want to say, welcome back to Anything Outdoors with Steve?
No,
give it a try.
No, I can say it.
Huh? Yeah? Welcome back to Anything Outdoors with Steve. I'm Daniel.
I'm Sunisa.
What?
I'm Sunisa.
And this is Sunisa. Sunisa's kind of shy. Is true?
Yeah.
Today we are going to go visit Wat Pa Ban Tat.
Wat Pa Ban Tat.
Near Udon, Thani, Thailand. Wan ni rao bai ti
wat
pa ban tat. Chai mai kap. Bai kap. Kap rao kap. Bai.
I'm not sure I can go or not.
Why?
Because I have my shoes like this.
Oh, open shoes?
Mm-hmm. No, I won't go outside.
We'll find out. Also, I have some nice pants. See.
Like the hand.
My umbrella.
Oh, your umbrella, yeah. The cause of all dukkha, that is to say, dissatisfaction and stress in life, is the mental defilements of greed, aversion, and delusion. These three don't exist anywhere except in our hearts. However much one can reduce and abandon these, the more happiness will arise in the heart.
Hi, Nai Kap.
Sawasdee Kap.
Sabai Di Mai Kap. This is the resting place of a revered monk from the area of Udon, Thani in northern Thailand. The name of the monk was Luang Tha. He was ordained on 12 May 1934 in a temple
in Udon Thani. His biography illustrates his virtues, even when he was still a layman: truthfulness and integrity, determination and diligence, and gratitude to others that had helped him or took care of him. These are all virtues that all of us should rever. It's a pretty temple. Hamang dong mai make up.
I'm with me.
Hamang.
Just like me.
Arai.
Just like me. Smell this side.
วิสวาลแมวสมหอมพอเหลือคงผมห้ามกว่าครับไปไปกินน้ำเปล่าครับ
น้ำเปล่าไปดิสิครับ
Palea. Thank you for joining us. We wish you a peaceful, a peaceful day.
Yes, there
Thank you for joining us. We wish you a peaceful day. Please like our video and subscribe to Steve's channel. Make Sunisa happy.
Make you happy and you know, clap your hands.
Ta-ta-dan!